Did you know you were my daughter when this started?
Why does that matter?
Because not knowing it makes me feel really weird.
Because you thought we were gonna...
Yeah, I mean, no!
You thought so before the loop, too. Don't remember that, do you?
Why would you do this?
To horrify you. To make you suffer. Come on, it's fun.
Listen up, Eternalist. And this is your visionary, Egor Serling, with an important announcement. Stay your asses away from my area of the complex.
He's here! And I'm
You said I was in the first loop before, for...
17 years. For you, Rotten Asylum was probably an upgrade.
Fine, but how long have we been in this loop?
Ask yourself, honestly, does it matter if it's 10 years or 1,000?
Yes.
The days run together, Colt. Frankly, you'll stop caring after a while. I did.
Me? We cool? Haven't shot you yet.
Not this time. Maybe.
So, how'd you get in here?
Door was open. Guessing I've got you to thank for that?
Just came for this. I'll leave you to it.
What the fuck? I would never hide anything from myself.
Her. It's a tape of her.
Juliana?
No, man. Our girl, Lila. When we were here before, you don't remember.
No?
It'll come back. Or not. He used to think I could get back there. To before, use the Aeon program.
No, you know what? Fuck that. I'm breaking this loop. For everyone.
It's not
I
us,
guess.
Colt. That's the one thing Juliana's got right. Found her office yet?
Yeah, real informative. Hey, hold on.
See you around.
Wait.
Shit.
What are you doing?
Recording this for posterity.
Are you beating me at Lexicon?
It's happened before.
So show me what you've got.
I got this game.
Wow. Okay, I'll admit. I'm impressed.
I'm very impressive.
Where'd you even learn that word?
Who's the word king?
Is that your rack password? It's supposed to be a secret.
Who's the word king?
You're the word king.
Louder, for the record.
I bow to you, oh mighty word king Colt.
Jack Stay.
Jack Stay. Yep, Lila was right. I played my password. Great, I've got all three. Let's just hope the hinges aren't rusted shut.
Serious talk. What happened during those first 17 years I was on Black Reef? Was I alone?
You told me you don't remember, and I believe you.
I don't remember then, I don't remember now. Why do I keep coming back to this fucking island?
Look, it's a mystery. Maybe it's the reason you came back.
Or maybe it's the reason I keep trying to break it.
Guess again.
It makes sense. I already lost 17 years. Start forgetting why I'm here? I'd do anything to stop it.
Yeah, and you did it knowing who I am.
And that hurts, I get it. Okay. Doesn't change the fact that we need to leave. Like yesterday, or a thousand days ago, or however long we've been fucking trapped here.
If you spent as much effort learning as you do destroying, maybe you wouldn't have so many questions.
This is Aleksis, Aeon program visionary and primary financial backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys. I'm either directly required
wicker work. Now, pitchfork, jack stay.
Which is?
To murder every last motherfucker on this shit all rock!
I'm just here to break the loot.
You shitting me? Not a fucker on Black Reef that doesn't deserve a shotgun animal. And this fucking Rakjeta plan won't light the fuck up!
You know, it doesn't work until seven of the visionaries are dead,
what?
Right?
How the fuck do you know that?
I read it somewhere.
Look,
someone wiser than me told me recently... You already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means you gotta be smart and have a shitload of guns, right?
You are some kind of fucked up man.
Maybe. But I get to fly this, I think.
Safe. Need to rattle the loop a little first.
Got my mitts on a rocket car. Seven dead visionaries should get it running. A short flight later, and I'm at the stabilizer core. Hope you're ready for guests, Juliana.